Hi there, this is Wasim Asghar. Welcome to the series on careers in power systems industry. Today we are going to explore the exciting world of power utility digitalization. Power systems is typically considered to be a very conservative industry. The principles, the processes, the mechanisms that are in use have not really changed over the last 150 years. Since Thomas Edison allegedly came up with the light bulb and Nikola Tesla designed the AC system. We still have the transformers working on electromagnetic induction, induction machines, synchronous machines, high voltage transmission, medium voltage distribution, and typically low voltage consumption. But digitalization is transforming power systems industry. It is making it more efficient, reliable, and sustainable. So as an electrical engineer, as a power systems engineer, what are the different opportunities that exist in this space for you? Let us quickly go over some of the ways in which digitalization is impacting power systems. Number one is smart grid. Only a decade ago, the end user in the form of a residential customer or a commercial customer would not really have a real-time access to their consumption of electricity. But that has changed dramatically. You can actually log on to your power utility company's website into your account and you can see almost a real-time consumption of your day-to-day usage. You can definitely check out the consumption of electricity by your household, by your business, and maybe even on an hourly basis. And that is possible because of smart metering. But smart metering is only a small segment of smart grid. Because when we say smart grid, it does not only incorporate metering, but also generation and distribution. Generation primarily in the form of renewables, that is wind and solar. The distribution of electricity is also becoming much more smarter. Transmission and distribution also form part of smart grid. The second area where digitalization is happening in power systems is Internet of Things. As you've probably noticed in the last few years, every new appliance has internet connectivity, whether it's your washer, whether it's your dryer, whether it's your microwave, whether it's your refrigerator. Most of the modern cars are also equipped with Wi-Fi capability. And this trend is also carrying over to power systems. At the end of the day, power systems is composed of a lot of individual components in the form of generating assets, distribution, transmission, and now there are sensors and communication capabilities installed in pretty much each and every one of these devices. And they tend to be connected to a broader network. This would not have been possible without digitalization. And a relatively new frontier is artificial intelligence. A lot of industries, a lot of companies, a lot of businesses are trying to figure out how to incorporate AI into their workflows in order to make their processes more streamlined and efficient. This can take the form of incorporating AI for customer support, AI for analyzing data, sifting through reports, identifying patterns, making predictions and forecasts. All of these elements are as applicable to power systems industry as they are to any other industry. And it is already happening. Power systems engineers are finding new roles in cybersecurity, data analytics, software development in the context of power systems, and integration of artificial intelligence in different workflows related to power systems. And as the society moves towards greener and cleaner sources of energy, this trend is only going to increase. And so will the demand for skilled technical workforce that can take on these responsibilities. If you're passionate about technology, energy, and a brighter future, and meaningful, exciting roles and responsibilities, then a career in power systems industry will be a good fit for you. Stay tuned for more insights into exciting careers within power systems industry. Thanks for your time, and I look forward to seeing you in the next video. If you like this video, then please don't forget to subscribe to this channel. Feel free to ask me any questions in the comment section of this video below. You can find tons of success stories of my FE Electrical and PE Power students over here. And if you want to learn more about preparation of FE Electrical and Computer exam and the PE Power exam, then check out these playlists over here. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you soon in the next video.